The day was August 21st, 2017. Eclipse day. I had high hopes for some great shots. I awoke at 3:30 a.m. and packed up wifey, my daughter, my son, and Peanut the dog. And we headed 50 miles south to Dallas, Oregon. Our viewing area was Dallas City Park. Along with our eclipse glasses, I bought an extra pair to use them as lens cover filters. My plan was to take great shots like this, but alas, here's my picture of the totality, a blob of light.
Oh, brother!
I also dreamed of a video like this YouTube video. But, rats, wouldn't you know it? This is my result. Notice when it goes to totality, it disappears. I didn't take off the filter.
Oh, brother.
At least my son had better luck. He took this time lapse with his iPhone. When the sun disappeared, he took this still shot. And you can see the moon right there in the center. Compare that to my pitiful picture. Another blob.
Oh, brother.
My camera sucks. Absolutely fantastic, ladies and gentlemen. I wish you were here to experience this personally. This is Buzz 1151. Well, that's just before it... that's what happens just before it goes total.
Oh my, it's just a sliver.
Oh, yeah, you can
see. Oh, look at that.
Oh, hell yeah.
Woo!
Isn't that the coolest thing?
Yeah, and all the parties.
Well, I didn't get any good pictures, but the eclipse will be forever ingrained in my brain. So this is Buzz 1151 signing off in Dallas, Oregon.